mirror by A.A. Milne. Between the woods and the afternoon is fallen a golden swoon. The sun looks down from the quiet skies to where a quiet water lies, and silent trees stoop down to trees, and there I saw a white swan make another white swan in the lake, and breast to breast, both motionless, they waited for the wind's caress, and all the water was at ease. The mirror.